Herr General, you already know that the enemy has launched an amphibious operation south of Naples, near Herr General, once again you and your courageous men have kept us from the brink of disaster. Italy remains firmly in our camp, and the invaders have been forced out of Salerno. The Fatherland owes you a great debt.